Hi there. My name's Dr. Hamilton. Welcome. I understand you're here for a cranial nerve exam. That's good. You've come to the right place. Now you just relax as I go through this examination. So, I'm going to be testing four areas. Your touch, eyesight, your hearing, and your sense of smell. So, let us begin with your eyesight. I want you to cover one eye like that. Good. I want you to tell me when you can no longer see these fingers in your peripheral vision from this eye here. Good. 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 And now I want you to cover the other eye for me, please. Like this eye here. There we go. You to tell me when it leaves your peripheral vision. Good. 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 With both eyes open, I want you to tell me which fingers are wiggling. I want you to look straight ahead at my nose and point with your finger at the fingers that look straight ahead. Good. Good. Very good. Excellent. Just relax. Good. Good. Well, that all looks good. Now I want you to very simply tell me how many fingers am I holding? Good. Good. Looking straight ahead. Looking straight ahead. Good. Your eyes are fine. Now we are going to test your hearing. Going from one ear to the other. I want you to tell me if you can hear this. Good. Good. Did you notice if one was louder than the other? You're not sure. Okay. Let's try together. Just relax and stay still. Did you notice if one was louder than the other? They both sounded the same. Good. I'm going to come at your left ear from a distance. Did that sound like it was getting proportionately louder in an accurate way? Good. Let's try this here. Did that sound the same? Good. That's wonderful. Moving along, moving from side to side at a distance. Did that sound like it was the same in each ear? As it moved across? Good. That's wonderful. And can you hear my voice relatively well as I'm speaking? Your ears are absolutely fine. Now we're going to test your sense of smell. I have three different scents for you to smell. I want you to tell me. Now, first of all, I'm going to do two that are more well known, but there's a third one which I would be impressed if you got. So let's try the first one. It smells nice, doesn't it? Now, what kind of smell do you think that is? That's right. That's lavender. Very good. Now this one. It's lovely, isn't it? Okay, what kind of smell do you think that was? Jasmine. Very good. Well, it seems like your sense of smell is working very well. Let's try one more. Is that? Plum. Very good. I'm very impressed. Very impressed. I wouldn't have necessarily questioned your sense of smell if you had gotten any of those wrong. I thought I would try it with those scents, and we could have tried other, better perhaps known ones. But as it was, you did very, very well. Your sense of smell is working incredibly well. So that's great. The last thing I'm going to test is your sense of touch. So what I would like you to do is take your hand and gently press it against mine. Push the fingers like this. That's good. Okay, we start with your left hand first. You gently push against mine. Good. How does that feel? Excellent. I'm going to push against yours, let it move slightly at the fingers. How does that feel? Good. And the movement in your wrist, did that feel comfortable? Good. I want you to do the same with your right hand. That's right. Just apply a small amount of pressure. Good. How does that feel? Good. I'm going to push your hand back a little bit at the fingers. Is that all right? How does it feel around the wrist? Excellent. going to place my hands on the side of your elbows. Don't want you to push out like that. I'm going to do the left elbow first. That's right. How does that feel on the shoulder and the elbow? Good. And now we're going to move over to the other side. I'm going to apply a gentle pressure. How does that feel? The elbow and the shoulder. Good. Now I'm going to gently push on your shoulder like this and like this. I want you to try to resist me and push your shoulder forward slightly, but I won't apply too much force. Do you feel any soreness around your shoulder, or your collarbone, or your neck? Good. I'm going to do the same thing on this side. Do you feel any soreness around your shoulder? Around your collarbone or your neck. Good. How does your neck feel? Is there any aching around your neck? Any aching around there? Any soreness around? Sense of touch and your responses are fine. That's the end of the examination, and everything is looking great. So you can just relax. Now, I'm glad you came in to see me. Make sure you come and see me again to have another appointment. Let me know if you have any problems. I hope you have a wonderful day. It's nice to see you. Goodbye.